So you max out the dumbbell stack, and now you don't know what to do. You've been thinking about using lighter weights, high repetition. But deep down inside, this is not what you want. You crave those heavy ass weights. You want to pick up the 150s, the 200s, 250s. Maybe you want to row an all-time PR in your gym. Well, if that's you, if you're tired of lifting bitch weight because of your limited gym, let me help you out. So here's what you got to do. Buy yourself an adjustable dumbbell. And no, I'm not affiliated with adjustable dumbbells. What you want is a 2-inch diameter edge, approximately 6.5 inches per side. And the procedure is rather simple. Load up a 25-pound plate on each side, like this, like I'm demonstrating, and then you can get to work. You could use a multitude of different exercises by using this approach, and the diameter is approximately the same as a regular dumbbell. Now, if you start using a 45-pounder, that's a different story. But if you just stack up a bunch of 25s, you can do everything you want. So I'm doing a dumbbell row right here. I could easily load over 300 pounds because they're 6.5 inches per side. And you could also do overhead pressing. So are you tired of lifting the 100s? Well, now you could do the 110s. Of course, I'm only using one arm at a time because I only have one dumbbell, but you can easily buy two of them. What about the dumbbell press? Obviously, you have that too. So now you don't have to be limited by those 100-pound dumbbells or even the 75s, depending on what gym you have, okay? It's a great addition to your training. Here's another angle. Isn't this amazing? No more do you have to be limited. And what else can you do? Well, shrugs. Most gyms don't have enough weight to do heavy shrugs, so you're forced to use a barbell. Well, now, guess what? You can get back to doing dumbbell shrugs the way you always liked them. What a great way to train. And then guess what? You could also do floor press. What a great exercise right there. Who doesn't like the floor press? And you know what? If you want even more overload, the benefit of the adjustable dumbbell is that you can load up 45-pound plates, so it turns into a partial rep. So now you can do partial rep rows and really overload that upper back. This is something that regular dumbbells can never offer. And of course, you could do one-arm farmer walks, which is also a great way to stabilize your obliques and build trap strength. So don't settle for having shitty dumbbells in your gym ever again. Just get a cheap adjustable dumbbell for 20 bucks, and you're good to go. Hope this video helped you out. Let me know the thing down below, and I'll talk to you guys next time.